When something's written down, does that make it true?
It's all that we have.
Had. We have television now. At least people can see for their own eyes.
Our story of Jackie started with this incredible screenplay, but it took a very long time to find the right director.
Action.
I was like, why me? Why are you offering this project to somebody that is from Chile, from South America?
I think being a Chilean director, he didn't have the baggage that I think everybody else had. He said, let me treat her just like anyone else and how she must have felt. And I think that's why you're so in Jackie's world that you forget it's Natalie.
I lost track somewhere. What was real? What was performance? One of the exciting things about working with Pablo was this sort of fluid process.
Pablo has a very strong vision as a director, and at the same time, he's very generous.
Yeah, so if you make a gesture before...
Exactly, don't telegraph it.
No.
That's what a great artist does.
Cut. Okay, that's nice. We try to explore different layers of her.
When men see me now, what do you think they feel?
When I was invited to make this movie, I called my mother, and she was like, son, you go and make that movie. Because it's the story of a mother, not just the mother of those two kids, but at some point, the mother of whole country.
Bobby, we have to march with him. It's our last chance.
Pablo really peeled back all those layers and really brought you into the personal journey of Jackie.
He's trying to get to the truth.
Well, I've grown accustomed to a great divide between what people believe and what I know to be real.
He took this script and elevated it to a level I never could have even imagined.
We could have done so much. Civil rights, space program.
Sometimes the most interesting films can come from someone who sees it with fresh eyes.
And action.
He took the project in a completely unexpected and visionary direction. They wanted to share my grief, so I let them.
Hey, Bali here. So did you like that video? Do you think the movie will be a success? Well, if not, maybe it will join the list of biggest box office bombs, which is what I'm here to talk to you about today, with a list of movies from this category. So let's start off with 2009's The Lonely Bones, which bombed at the box office with an estimated $64 million loss. Titan AE from 2000, which had an estimated loss of $137 million. 2015's Tomorrowland, starring George Clooney, recorded an estimated $76 million loss at the box office. The 13th Warrior, starring Antonio Banderas, had a loss of $98 million. Disney's animated Treasure Planet from 2002 lost a whopping $112 million. The Adventures of Baron Munchausen, starring John Neville, lost more than $77 million. The Lone Ranger, starring Johnny Depp, lost $97 million. Guy Ritchie's The Man from U.N.C.L.E. lost $80 million at the box office. The infamous John Carter lost $126 million. And lastly, Hugo by Martin Scorsese lost $60 million. Ooh. So, do you agree with the movies of this list? Let me know in the comments below, and remember to subscribe to our channel for all the best trailer releases. See ya!